Test for the ladies as well. Check it. The song's called Artwork for you fucking ass takers, mushroom fucking head. Check it. Check it. Art gallery of infinite pictures while I speak the words of scriptures. Scriptures of my visions engraved in a pyramid, lost somewhere deep in the untraveled jungle, made of concrete. Took cars and came along with shoes on his feet. Inscribed photography up in a meditation temple. I'm putting artwork in words for the blind over this here instrumental. Something like Salvador Dali when I speak. Labyrinths and mazes, these spiritual poems losing you in other places. Yeah, I'm hitting turbulence towards the center of a vortex. I'm out of orbit, routine. Sometimes I feel like words can't explain what I've seen. Some shit that'll make you wonder, like how a filthy kid could rap so clean and clear, like a mind after a LSD MT bag experience. The spirit of the Antichrist been here since the first prophets opened up the third eyes and had apocalyptic visions. They saw me stacking up bricks like Egyptians. The medicine man providing the people with or without prescriptions. People laughed and looked at me funny when I told them I was the ultimate antichrist. But now he fits a description. Has crowds going nuts, puffing on trees, almond, the wise shaman. Chief antichrist, the guru, the Tim Leary or Jim Morrison of my era. The way I got kids going insane, waiting outside of these floating doors for the summer rain. While I have deja vu in the year 2012 and I ash blunts on the dark side of the moon. Or is it just another high level perception mind state that I enter? That's when a Mayan elder walked up to me and pointed at the planets lining up towards the center, where I'm jam packing a high dosage of explosives in your dome piece. Throwing you away like push smoke, hits of this masterpiece. Strictly OG masterpiece of that bomb shit. Pilot TNT, sprinkle a little peyote. Maybe DMT shit intense. Suddenly everything makes sense. So I sparked an idea in a room filled with nebulas made of flammable gases. Mushroom thought combustion while I came busting with these big bang theories. Supersonic sound waves heard across the universe and the corners of the fifth dimension. So turn on, tune in and plug my microphone extension and watch the possibilities turn endless like a blank canvas next to a mind full of colorful ideas, all stirring away to the infinite. The energy I give out makes moves magnetic pull, have an unexplainable shift in it, all happening as I'm spitting it. At quick pace like a leopard, got spots rocking like a poisonous infected mushroom, lost in waves of grass, eaten by a black sheep that doesn't need a shepherd, just a cyclops that entered the portal and it left me stuck in time. And when I opened my eyes, I was stuck in this body on this floating rock, you call Earth, speaking of my journey to your ears and rhyme, yeah. Speaking of my journey to your ears and rhyme. That was artwork.